In this media, you will learn about how to read a schematic drawing of an electrical system. Consider a typical schematic drawing of an electrical system. Generally, an electrical schematic's drawing consists of many sheets. Each sheet contains a separate module of an electrical system. Apart from the drawing, each sheet contains some other important details about the drawing. They are diagram title, equipment name, section name, customer, client, project name, design check by, drawing check by, drawn by, date and sheet number. Above details provide the information about the corresponding module of the drawing. Now let us see about a typical drawing of an electrical system. Most commonly, the first sheet of the drawing is title sheet. It has the name of the project, customer and client. The second sheet is index sheet, which contains the index of the whole drawing and corresponding sheet numbers. Generally, the third sheet contains single line diagram of the whole electrical system. Then remaining sheets contain small modules of the system. So while reading or referring the schematic diagram, the different modules from different sheets need to be referred. Hence, a specific notation is needed to link between two different sheets. Consider a schematic drawing of a generator closing relay panel which is drawn in sheet number 5. And a generator breaker schematic drawing is drawn in sheet number 6. Here both these modules are connected in same DC voltage line K1 and K2. Hence, while drawing the generator breaker schematic drawing on 6th sheet, it should be mentioned like this. From this notation, we can know that 6th sheet drawing has connection with 5th sheet drawing. Similarly, the relay contacts names also should be mentioned like this. For example, take the generator breaker schematic drawing from the 6th sheet. Here, breaker circuit consists of relay contacts from mechanical master trip relay 86M. Actually, this mechanical master trip relay 86M is presented in 4th sheet. So, the sheet numbers, relay contact numbers and link names should be mentioned in both sheets like this. It will be very helpful during referring these relay contacts. Then one important thing, if any corrections or changes have been done in any of sheet, it must be also indicated in the corresponding sheets which are linked with this. Thus, you have learnt about how to read a schematic drawing of an electrical system.